Hello? Test? Hello? 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 Are we good? What's audio like? Is it okay? Am I too low? Too loud? It's okay? Okay. I played like 5 minutes of this game already, but it felt cozy, so I was gonna stream. I got this thing over here, but that's about it. Oh, okay. I'm sexy? Thanks, bro. Thanks. I need to move my chat a bit.
You're not Alexander.
Zakili just resubbed for 31 okay. months. Wow, is that Darth Maul?
Me? I think you're like Alexander. You're a bird.
Carry 54 just resubbed for 24 months.
It's a bunch of birds. It's like, I think you're, I don't know what you do, you're like a reaper, and you're a bird. To be honest, I don't really know what the lore is. I'll be playing the new Pokemon MOBA? No. Unfortunately not. Did I watch the World Cup? The World Cup. Do you mean the World Cup in Europe? So like the half World Cup? A third World Cup? Yes, sir. Of course I watched. Can I use my bow? Yeah. I think the white things top left is like our it's called charges. Ammo. I think I get him back when I kill a dude. Or like attack, but I'm not sure. Like Force him before Madman Q. pre Magma Cube, pre Raid Shadow Legends Forza. That's it's an ideal man right there. I haven't streamed in so long, it's kind of weird, to be honest. Oh shit. Where's the... Can I turn off screen speak? No? Fucking forced screen check. Thing with when you aim your bow, your fucking screen just shakes. It's a bit annoying, to be honest. What is this game? It's fresh out today. That it's like a little bit like Hades, I think. But it's more RPG. This looks like it'll give me motion sickness. Yeah, like I'm trying to, like whenever you aim your bow, it like does this shit. I tried to, like, I can go max. What the fuck is max like? Yeah, I'm not sure. Bolus run? True. Can just scrap it. You can turn screen check off in the options menu? Yeah, but it's not. No. I think it's like. It's not really screen check, it's more of a camera thing. Like when your camera gets reset. Because it's. You see the screen pans right to where you aim. But then when you. Pew, it just zoots back. Issue. Oh shit. It's time in this world is over. Kill? I don't want to kill him. It's gotta be another path. What does he mean it's over? The music's so sad. Plant something? I don't think I have anything to plant. And also, am I getting backseated? Way too hard? I haven't been up there though. Never play the game. I'll get it. It's all the way in the beginning. Oops. What did he say? Is it like my time is over? The time in this world is over? He just wanted me to hit him, to kill him. Jesus, this is euthanasia. Roll and charge attack. Nice. He's got the same as the... What is it, the blacksmith in Dark Souls 3? It's the same Oh yeah, it's the unknown guy. Yeah, it's not the blacksmith. It's the Sigma Knight. Whatever his name is.
Daniel 5 just subscribed. It's nice to be with other hot and successful views.
Yo. Sigmire. Sigmire. So I said. Looks like all these dudes have keyholes, right? These things. When are we gonna play Ratchet and Clank? Isn't that like PS game only? The secret simple structure is a twin. I feel like my initial reaction is just to hit everything, but I don't think it's gonna work. This game's really fun. I'm not sure. Just started. That's where I came from, yeah?
You're not Alexander!
Yeah. Chance underscore 126 just resubbed for 31 months.
Det är fortfarande semester. För de flesta. Så inte så mycket att spela än så länge. Oj, ja. I'm really not sure where. Okay, 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 I get it. Okay. I'm having a hard time, like, knowing where I've been. Where is that gun? Because, like, I feel like I've been here, but no, I haven't. It's a big ass door. I haven't seen this before. Janna's doors are kind of ominous, right? So how is this pronounced? Ominous. Spooky. Whoa. Oh, you fall off. Fuck. I actually don't know how you heal in this game. Dude, what the f- I almost fell off again. That's the heal. Okay. It's kind of sad that I actually healed. I would have completed it without the salve. Oh shit. What's up, Igor? You're gonna make me die because I looked at my chat. Unlucky. Unlucky. I was distracted. Wait, so how do I... What's the... death scenario? So I guess I'll have my cash. Open hacks? No, I just have to mod mods on dude. Wait, I wasn't ready. I didn't know it was. I was raided by Kuman. Oh, I didn't see. That's why everyone started typing in Russian. Спасибо. Welcome, welcome. I think we're still dying a bit less here than a Kuman stream though. Still have a few levels to go before we reach Kuman numbers. Sorry, it's true. I just don't know how to play this game, to be honest. Flying on me. it's really triggered not to have an HP bar on him. I don't know if I've done anything. Clip me next time. It's getting faster. Alright, easy, easy. First try. How many days does it take until a game like this has like a no-hit speedrun? 2 weeks? A week? You already did it. Oh shit. At least this is very clearly one of those games where like you're supposed to go back to all these zones later, because I feel like there's already so many things I can't pick up or read because I don't have the thing. Got the hotspot though.
You're not Alexander!
Fewer just resubbed for 42 months. Zaev actually catching a stream, Zai. Wow.
Wow. Oh shit. Where are we? Yamma. So the lore is like, from what I understand, you're like a reaper. You're looking for some soul, kind of like Grim Fandango, you know. And then it's missing, and then we're here, I think. But I'm gonna die. To be honest, I'm barely reading. Someone summarize later. Okay, we gotta kill three bosses to open this door. Yeah? Kill the witch. Kill the treant. And some goblin lord. Yep. Got it. God. Kill the boss, yep. Basically end people that are avoiding death. Yep. What's my take on Tia not being held in Stockholm? Oh, it's sad, for sure. I was excited to have it here, but yeah, just classic Swedish unluckiness. Yeah. Just unlucky. What else can you do? But I read today though that they're looking to. They're working on the CSGO major. And they finally got in touch with like the appropriate people. Supposedly. So hopefully at least that event doesn't get fucked over. They might be luckier. So yeah. Which, what happened to the, there was a different place I could go to earlier. But maybe I'll get there later. Yeah, fuck. Oh, it's too spooky. I need to go back to the main place too. The the main base. I forget how to get there. I think it's this way. Do I see the arsenal sliding? No. Who they sign? Who did Arsenal sign? You can't just drop that shit. Okay. Can bully crit if they sign someone mediocre. Signed Joe? Oh shit. Is he gonna play in the wing with the Sugma? It's a good pairing. Signed a guy named Nuno Tavares. Oh yeah, I saw that. The Porto guy, right? Yeah, I saw the video of him with the dog. It's actually fucking vile. I think that's the correct way to describe it. Absolutely vile. Let me try to find it. I don't even want to show it on stream. It's probably ban worthy. Yeah, don't click this if you're like 12. It's kind of nasty. Okay. Full strength, yeah? What's the verdict? Remember when I streamed Metal Gear Solid 5 and made my character look like Jackie Ma? I do not. But I do remember that I played that game for like 2 hours and I never gave it a shot. I was just rolling around. Because I never played a Metal Gear game. Yeah. Good times. Full strength, no dex, of course. Dude, I can't see the fucking names. Jabs, how do you have... How's your Twitch name? Unseeable as well. I don't get it. I have to tab out and click your fucking name to see this right. Actually bad word. Oh, I timed him out. Oh shit, I actually missed. That literally happened because I had to. Sorry about that. Just change your fucking color, dude. Just change it. Okay, it's this way. Can I shrink my camera? I could. Is it too large or what? Can I not die? Camera bigger. Make it wider. It's perfect. Wait, what's the verdict? It's okay. It's fine? Is fine. I lost a dear friend, buried him under the moon. miss some text sometimes, but who cares? It's fine though, there's just lore. No one's ever needed lore. Okay, okay, there was one place that was like something with the sailor. I wanna go. Yep. And I can't go. Fatty video's crying. Yeah. I think I watched a few of his videos, but that's way too... Is there any substance in them, or is it just like the same shit told in different videos, like in different contexts? Because I feel like there's only so many things you can talk about, right? When it comes to the Souls games. Same shit. Dark Souls? Yep. So there's nothing here. Oh, I'm fine. Stuck in the cage. Feels bad. Chat's actually pretty decent. It's because I'm not playing Dota and there's no music. So, yeah, it's like a good deterrent. Test. That, what a nice blue color. Baby blue. I mean, it's also like, if I play a game like this, I can actually talk, right? Whereas when I play Dota, I'm not really talking. Damn. Angles, bruv. I'm just gonna die if I walk through, right? Another Sigma male. Sigma, because he looks like Sigmire. Sigmire. He's a fucking stoner. Okay, what do you say? He wants me to help him? I wasn't ready. Sealed gates, lantern, blah blah blah. Yep. It's got a closet. Oh shit. Did I almost buy one of those? I think I went for some Swedish brand instead. Because it was cheaper. That lasts forever? Yeah. I mean, I didn't get a shitty one. It's just another. Yeah. What did it say? Crown of Peace. Do I watch horror? Not really. Is he playing Shenmue 3 as well? I saw him tweet it yesterday, but I couldn't watch. Is he at the forklift yet, or what's he doing? He's playing one? Yeah, one has the forklift. Right? You're a dock worker? Before you get to travel? I gotta stop. Wait, did I use my heal? Yeah, I did. Fuck me. Wait, so I didn't get an answer. Where is he in Where is he in Shenmue? How far in? If I'm gonna guess, it would be he's at the the casino in the fucking city. That would be my guess. Next to the fucking Rasta guy that sells whatever he sells, burgers. Hot dogs, maybe. I played Gunfire Reborn. No. I saw how to put a sub count on. Oh, you wanna know my sub count, dude? It's absolutely insane right now. It's just, I'm making way too much money off Twitch. I have 51 subs. It's wild, dude. Like that for every Dota streamer? I don't know about that. I think if you actually streamed, you get more subs. It's not like I've been streaming, right? I'm sure if you stream. If you stream regularly, you'll get more subs. That's just a wild guess though, I don't know. Sit with me. Okay, so this dude got cursed. I stream regularly? Yep, I do. If you say bi-yearly, does that indicate you stream every other year? Or how does it work in English? Yep. Yep. Cool. On the face of Twitch. Yeah. I used to stream though. My fucking Twitch account is old as fuck. Because I started streaming when I was like. Wait, what just happened? I started streaming when I was like. I don't know, 13 maybe? How old am I? Too old. Too old. Drop this shit, let's go watch TikTok. My man.